Manuel José de Araújo Porto-Alegre, Baron of Santo Angelo, was born November 29, 1806, died December 30, 1879, was a Brazilian Romantic writer, painter, architect, diplomat and professor. Considered to be one of the first Brazilian editorial cartoonists ever, he is the patron of the 32nd chair of the Brazilian Academy of Letters.